This is a standard nylon lock nut with the nylon insert. And this nut is what they call pre-waxed. It's waxed to prevent any gulling. So gulling gets into where your nut seizes onto the bolt and you can't go any further. And the only thing that starts to happen is either you snap the bolt or snap the nut. So we're gonna demonstrate that we'll have no gulling with this particular waxed insert lock nut. This is a great product for manufacturing production. You don't have to put any anti-seize onto the nuts or screws. So this will save yourself a lot of time. So I have here a waxed nylon lock nut. And waxed nylon lock nuts are used in manufacturing where you don't use any type of lubricant or anti-seize. This is to take out the requirement to dip a bolt inside some type of lubricant so you don't have to waste the time. So they have what they call pre-waxed nylon lock nuts. And I'm just gonna screw this on right now with this ratchet to show you that it will not gall up. As a normal nylon lock nut, if you put no anti-seize on it. And this goes on like cake. It's so smooth. That waxing is amazing. So those who are manufacturing and want to get around the issue of gulling or having your staff wasting time. See, that went all the way down. No gulling at all. It's the perfect thing for manufacturing. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.